Wow! Good news that caught everyone by surprise. Manchester United have preferential lane to sign Atlanta midfielder. Manchester United could have an upper hand over Juventus in the race to sign Atlanta midfielder, according to Manchester News. The Red Devils are likely to reinforce their midfield department this summer with the possibility of multiple exits. Sofian Amrabat is expected to depart after his loan stint, while Christian Eriksen could also leave for regular minutes. There is also uncertainty over the future of Case Meroe, who is reportedly open to moving to Saudi Arabia. Amidst this, Manchester News claim that United could be prepared to compete with Juventus for the talented Atlanta midfielder. The Dutchman has already confirmed his desire to leave Atlanta, having missed on the chance last summer. He has opened the door for a move to England, and United feel they have a preferential lane to sign him. The Red Devils are likely to prioritize a new midfielder this summer, and they have already been linked with several names. If Case Meroe were to continue next season, manager Erik ten Hag could request the club to sign a creative player instead. Koopmeiners would be a quality addition in that case. The Dutchman has registered 12 goals and 4 assists this term. Aside from his goal involvements, he has also impressed with his ball recoveries, high pressing and tireless work rate,